Now come over to the explanation of the poem. When you will go through the poem, you will notice that in each stanza there is a different scenario, a different scenery has been depicted. There's a different habitat which has been depicted in every stanza, and in every stanza there's a different narrator who is narrating the situation, or who will tell other animals about the situation, right? So come over to the first stanza of the poem. There's something new in the river, the fish said as it swam. It has got no scales, no fins, and no gills, and ignores the impassable dam. So in the first stanza, the habitat is aquatic, and narrator is some fish. So what the fish is saying, it is telling the other fish or the other animals which are present in the water at that time, in the river at that time. The fish is telling to them that some new creature has entered into the river, and that new creature has got no scales, it has got no fins and no gills. It means that it is very different from the animals which are in the river, okay, and ignores the impassable dam. And that creature is not even scared of the dam, and he even passes, he is even able to cross or pass that dam. Impassable means not able to be traveled along,